For the design period, the design I had in mind was simply 6x6 arches, two of them, and then a 2x6 sort of deck built above, hanging down and suspended. And then I had a look over at his partner's hair, my man Chuck, and it inspired me to make a mullet pergola instead.